calls, which is fly-by-wire system. Working really good. It's amazing to see that the level of stability today is the same as in the car, in effect. So you really feel that the water is not soft anymore, it's dead hard, and you can jump around in the boat everywhere you want to go, and nothing moves. A level of stability today that is fantastic and unique, because if you're crossing waves sideways, as opposed to having a boat that rocks around and makes people seasick, now the flaps are moving.
Avec des hélices qui propulsent le bateau dans le plan horizontal, comme un bateau classique. Ensuite, les ailes soulèvent le bateau et on réduit la résistance à l'avancement d'environ 40%.
Aujourd'hui, on a la ville Dresde, Rotterdam en Hollande, Amsterdam qui regarde le...